You guys have no loot for me, do you? Never mind, they got nothing for me, so we're gonna move on from here. Always some. Oh shoot! Oh my god, come on! Almost. I mean, always so much work to do in this game. It never lets up. Oh, I went the wrong way. There is one. Just the one? Okay. Come on, girl. Yep. Oh my god, this is taking so goddamn long.
It's all right. Change my mind. Yeah.
I might need to find a spot to camp out until nightfall. It's gonna take us quite a while to get to where we need to go. Oh, pretty. Being worth my time around here. Okay, I thought there might be one up here, but I guess not. The hell happened over here? About this spot. I guess someone went and killed General Radon, shit from the sky. Any mooses or mountain lions around here from take out? As you know, a little something extra from oh. What was that for? It's dead. Sleep until nighttime. Tear this shit down, because we're done with it now. Wait, card. Hello?
Hello? Is anybody here? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did?
Yes, I did.
Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy.
Oh, am I really? Well, you're doing a bunch of nothing right now?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. It is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Oh, well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Yeah, well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You spent so much time insulting me, why would I be okay with helping you?
You have a detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filaments glow solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes.
Aim for the lightning strikes. Okay, put that right down there. Dude, would you stop talking while I work? I don't need you distracting me. Don't say yet. Don't jinx it.
The master equation that unlocks everything.
Whoa!
That wasn't you, was it? Good, good. Marvelous! Fantastico! Return to the lab.
Back to the lab.
Momentification.
Hoping we don't get struck by lightning, because that'd be kind of shitty.
Wonderful! I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Do women not fit in your fancy little equation there? I'm pretty sure women bring life into this world.
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
What is my incentive for doing this? Am I just doing this for fun, or like, am I getting paid? Whoops.
So flick the switches till that is the outcome.
Just tell me what goddamn one of these things to pull.
I am an invisible web engineer, not an electrical technician, okay?
You better hope I ain't fried up here.
There we go. Have I done the job now? Well, let me through. Motherfucker made a whole ass robot.
What is it?
It is life itself. The morons who doubted me. It is me and you. God, isn't he wonderful?
Sure, wonderful. Yeah, that's a word for it.
Second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive.
Is your son okay? He's not moving now.
Those morons! They doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes. Yes. Goodbye. Oh.
All right, we're done with him now.
You all right, girl?
Let's see, find. Guess we're gonna hit up Asburg. Get back to Saint Denis. And from there, we'll go and do. We'll finish up the professor stuff there, and then. Some bounties, story missions. We got work to do. We got quite a bit of work. But... let's get you over here. Oh, a bear? The black bear, they don't care about us. Nothing special about a black bear. Well, the grizzly we have a bit more to be concerned about, but it's not, so... oh well. I don't know why I'm checking my money like I'm gonna run out of that at some point. There is no way in hell we're gonna run out of money in this playthrough. It's not possible. It quite simply is not possible. Come on. Stop being difficult, please.
Hey there! Hi there, ma'am! Hey, partner!
Right to Saint Denis. Itchy. Itchy tasty.
Okay, girl. Hi there.
Thank you, little hot
bear. Hey there.
Good morning, friend.
Oh, wait, the butcher is not here. Okay. Did not know that. Shit! It was an accident, I swear! I didn't mean to do that. God damn, I'm trying to get back on my horse. This is only $5. Only $5. We'll make that up with what's this cooler when we sell it.
Mister.
voluntarily. Liberty is worth every penny.
Goodbye, $5. Hello, not being hunted by police.
Hey, partner. Hey, mister. Hey there.
What can I get you today?
Can I help you?
Yeah, take that from me, please.
Impressive. No bruising at all.
Thanks, mister.
The Charles mission over here, too. Forgot all about him, but might as well, I guess.
Keep it moving!
My friend, it is me, Charles Chatonnet, the painter!
Okay. What are you dressed up like that for?
Oh, I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art!
As bad as it is, I don't think that the art is the problem.
In Paris, they say leave, go far away! We will never understand you here! I say, I go to Saint-Denis! They say that is not far enough! It seems to me that they were right. It doesn't matter. Now I go to South Pacific.
Oh, man, you have the hairiest chest.
The land there is perfect for my work.
Well, so long as they weren't telling you that just to get you on the other side of the world.
Perhaps. It doesn't matter. Help me get to the next ship. They are watching the port, and I need a chaperone.
Okay, come on. Oh.
I'll tell you what I want, miss. Civilization, so repressive, so stifling.
Are you paying me?
Hardly breathe in this city.
Yeah, I kinda know what you mean.
Why I thought I would find my way in a country founded by Puritans, I'll never know. I know those men. I shot them at bar. Quick, behind here.
Why the fuck would you do that? Gonna find a restroom?
Remind me to avoid that place.
Back, back. The moneylenders. We go another way. We go through here. What's this? Quickly!
What are you doing? What are you doing?